friends, are your tomato seedlings growing well? We are sure you are taking great care of them. But no matter how careful you might be, there are still some chances that your tomato crops can get affected by a disease. Today, we'll talk about a few diseases that could develop in your tomato crops at the seedling stage, and we'll also provide you some best ways to control them. So, let's get started. One of the most common diseases that can affect your tomato crops is damping off or collar rot. It is caused by a fungus called Pythium ephemidermatum. The symptoms of this disease include complete rotting of seedlings, especially in damp conditions. Post-emergence, the infected tissue at the collar region or ground level becomes soft and water-soaked. The seedlings eventually collapse. To prevent damping off or collar rot, you can use Blightox at 2 to 3 grams per liter of water or Alliate at 2.5 grams per liter of water. Another common disease that can affect your tomato crops at this stage is early blight, caused by the fungus Alternaria solani. This disease is characterized by small black lesions on young leaves. These lesions can develop into necrotic tissues during periods of high humidity and warm temperature. The affected leaves eventually drops. The stem becomes girdled, weakening the plant. To prevent early blight, you can use a spray solution of Amistartop at a rate of 1 milliliter per liter of water or Melody Duo at 2 grams per liter of water. Leaf curl is yet another disease that can affect your tomato crops, caused by tomato leaf curl virus. The symptoms include severe stunting of leaves, downward rolling and crinkling, with young leaves turning yellow and curling. Older leaves can become leathery and brittle. An infected plant can appear pale with bushy lateral branches. To prevent leaf curl, you can use spray solution of Geolife No Virus at the rate of 2 milliliters per liter of water. Additionally, you can place sticky traps, approximately 8 to 10 traps per acre, to monitor white flies which can spread the disease. So, be sure to protect your tomato crops from these diseases for a healthy harvest. Hope this video was informative and helpful. We believe that knowledge is the key to wise farming. For more such videos, visit kisanvedika.bigheart.com. If you have any queries, reach out to us on our toll-free number 1-800-300-2434. Our agri expert will be happy to help you. For purchasing the products mentioned in the video, visit bigheart.com. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, happy farming!